Little lights lit up UNC Greensboro's campus tonight. They do this every year. It's in remembrance of the 1969 Greensboro Uprising. You might remember a Dudley High School student government election was reversed. Shots were fired in response. A year later, UNCG students lit 2,000 candles along the campus walkways. The tradition has stuck around ever since. Every class that comes through takes part in the peaceful project that unites the student body.